Hey guys, welcome back. Dying Light. We're on a search for some meteorite samples for David, or David, as they said. This guy was being covered by Ryze's guys. Where are we looking for this stuff at? Oh, right out here. Alright. Right out here somewhere. Leaving safe zone. It's a safe zone, but not really for me. Oh, dude! We... Power finally, dude! That's our max power level, I think. Oh, I think. I know. I know for sure it is. Oh, jeez. Come on, dude. What the heck? I was there. 15 and a half times. There we go. Dude, you guys, we have got max power. I gotta choose. Oh, that's a good sword. Assassin. Nice, dude. Totally worth. Alright, skills. Here it is. The last one, you guys. You can become the best fighter in the quarantine. You can fight without getting tired. Jam. Dudes. No more tiredness for meaty. Alright, so right here is an airdrop, and then we gotta go across the street, so... There's a big guy. Oh! Oh, that's the big, big guy. Those meteorite samples are down there? Looks like we need to... How the heck do we get down there? Are they... I think they're down there. Yep, right here.
Right, I've reached the site. I don't see anything.
Alright, listen. The meteor shards react to green light. That makes them easier to spot. The Azmat guys put up some lamps and a generator. They should still be working.
When I first looked at that, it was... Nice, fluorescent shrooms. It was 22 away. Dude, didn't I need, what did we need for these things down here? Herbs and fluorescent shrooms. Okay, so we need to collect all this stuff.
Hell.
What? Oh, the noise is gonna bring them in. Bring these guys in. As long as you're not exploding, guys. Oh, jeez, his guts are hanging out. Find the meteorite samples. Right there, that thing right there? One. What happened to my smaller areas of searching? I need these herbs though too, so make some grenades. Seeing too much here. How come it got down to where it showed like the smaller areas, but that went away? Did the generator die? That's why. You turn it on.
I should probably stop pulling this trigger.
Worried about pulling this trigger. Oh, it's a bit. Oh, here we go. We're down here. Is it in the water? Oh, it went out. It, like, gives you a temporary... Found it. Got it, coach. So we gotta keep an eye on that, because it's only temporary when I turn that thing on. Dude, I kicked him! Get kicked, son! Flat back time in the city. Alright, come on, give me the shrunken down version real quick. There we go. One over here. What the heck? That dude was beating the heck out of me. Something up here. There was one up here. Fluorescent shrooms. Toxic lichen. This is a good area, though, for the shrooms. Your head is gone. I didn't get up here in time, though, to really focus in on where the meteorite is, though. Oops, that's going to cause a problem. Is that it right there? No, it's a bottle. It doesn't really show up on this. Right. I think I'm out of luck on this one, you guys. I think I'm about to go back. $17, make you holla. It looked like it could have been up farther. Dude, why can't I jump? Okay, the game does not want me on these rocks. I'm gonna have to go for the Jenny again. Gonna have to go for the Jenny again. Go right over here, somewhere in here. Dude, it should be right in here. Man, I can't see. I wonder if it's easier at night, if that's what they're saying. Things are throwing me off. There's one right over here, too. Shrooms. We're gonna make one of those grenades, dudes. It's gotta be up here. Herbs. Where in the heck? It's so hard to find these things. Said they glow. I wonder if they're meaning we're supposed to be doing this at night. That would be... Oh, there it is in the side of the mountain. Alright. Three. Maybe this one's in the side of the mountain, too. I was looking on the ground only. Oh, there it is up there. Nice. Dudes, more unamas. So this one could be the same thing. It's definitely up there. There it is. Oh my gosh. Oh nice. Bring the samples to David. Alright. Let me get up and out of this joint. How do we get back across this though? Can I shoot? No. There we go. Nice, delish. David is up here somewhere. There he is. Let me in! Go ahead and just climb all the way to the top for no reason. Alright, bud.
Alright, I've got your meteor fragments.
Good. I'll load the shards into the accelerator chamber. And we'll be ready to take the fight to the reptilians.
Reptilians?
Whoa, wait, whoa. Who are we taking the fight to?
Okay, technically they're Gadoids from Orion, but reptilians is a recognized euphemism, even if it's a bit redneck.
Redneck.
Huh. And these Gadoids did what now?
Please. They came to Earth eons ago and formed the Order of the Illuminati.
Alright, this guy's
now they want to
it.
Dominate us and spread around the entire fourth level. They have been turning people into slaves. But now you're going to stop them, because you have this.
I do?
Remember, it's not going to cut through a fast variable gamma shield, but short of that, it should deatomize anything out there.
Right. Got it. Anything else?
I'd estimate you can count on 500 charges before you need to replace the meteor shards. So go get them, soldier. Send them to hell. Envoyez-les à l'enfer.
Gee, thanks, David. Thanks a lot.
What kind of gun was that? Anti-Gatoid gun. What is it? Dude, did I just get ripped off, you guys? I wonder if this gun kills the little people. That little person, you know what I mean? I think that's what that is. I'm gonna put this away for now. I want my pistol back. Alright, there we go. My luck, I'll end up selling it accidentally. Alright. This sword, we're gonna finish this one off. Alright, now. Clear the radio station. That's where we're going. Radio station time. This is main mission stuff. Main story. It's a good one, dude. There was a lot of people up there. Oh, jeez, I'm on this side of the... Is there any zip lines? That zip line goes the wrong way. There we go. Alright, we're going. We're doing this. Except someone's getting hurt pretty good. With your heads, dudes. Let's get out of here. Somebody bad up here? Down there. Help! You hear that noise? Nice. Penga. I have a feeling that we're going to... Alright, we're on the roof of our... Are we on the roof of our safe house? Right here. I have a feeling we're gonna need to dump inventory. We're gonna be going into a building with a bunch of dudes. We might be able to get a lot of stuff out of it. So let's dump stuff at the quartermaster to Spikey. What do we get? 28,500. Delish. All right, you got anything for me? Yeah, I'll take that. Keep your shield. Thank you. All right. Let's put the Gatoid gun in here. Anti-Gatoid gun. I bet you that's that little person that attacked me. It's gotta be, because it didn't do any damage to the other people. Alright. Get those grenades out of there. Double barrel shotgun I haven't used forever. Alright, let's sell off... Oh, the Vicious Sickle, dudes. 589, 93, 52, that's pretty nice. Alright, let's sell... 505, wow, that's pretty good right there. Let's get rid of that. That one, that's my gun. That one, that's my pistol. That. I'm gonna sell these grenades because I'm gonna make some good ones. Get rid of these. These aren't exploding, so get rid of those. There's my exploding ones. Sell this stuff. This thing right here is pretty good. Got 198,000. Let's buy it. We'll buy it and we'll put it in here. So it'll be here for our next upgrade. Look at that. Vicious Sickle. It's starting at almost 600 damage. It's pretty good. Alright, so we should be... there we go. So we have 10 spots left. I can throw that machete away if I need to. I'm gonna gain one spot pretty soon by when I ruin this thing. Alright, so we're going back to the radio tower. This should be a good one. Where is... You can see that radio tower. There it is, right there. Right there. Alright, we gotta clear... The way I came in last time, by chance, happenstance, we were pretty lucky that we were able to take some of the guys out on the roof. Then maybe we can work our way down. I must have come at it this way then. Wait a minute. That's the one. That's the other one right there. Alright, we need to get over to that one. This is the... See down in there? See how there's three blue guys? That's when you want to head down there. Because there's a better chance of somebody surviving, you know? Let's see. Any Arises guys up here? Get some chemicals. How these are good because a lot of the things we're making now require all this stuff. Saw blades for throwing stars. Nice. Alright. Open sesame. Not taking a green one. Alright, since we've got this thing is basically dead. It served us well. Let's dismantle it for one metal part. And then we're going to put this bad boy in here. Excuse me. All right. What does it look like? Not that one. Oh, dude, that one's going to be good. All right, we can't get in that way.
Anybody here?
What?
It's one of us. Dead.
Jeez.
Hey! Look!
Why would it be locked from this side and the other side's open? Look at... It's kind of weird. Where'd that guy go? I was gonna jump on his head!
No!
Oh, holy there shit. It is. I think we go in right here. When I was looking before, this door was not open. I was trying to get in here.
Hey, you...
See, I'm going to be able to collect all these guns, but obviously going to run out of space. Let's get these things lined up here. Something like that. 137, 137, 184. None of them are actually going to be any good. Alright. we're inside here. Oh, statue time. Nice. All right, I think we need to make our way to the bottom floor. Get inside the offices. Okay, that's how we get in right there. Just wanted to check over here. Some food. Baklava. And some coffee. Stay awake. Delicious. We are in the right area, right? Alright, this should be... this could be pretty chaotic. But we're going in with some good swords, so... outpost. Radio station. Savvy told me about an outpost. Radio station rises bandits. Paying them a visit may be a good idea. You think?
Quiet. I heard something.
Old town right there. Okay. Oh, it looks like we're going to go down. Maybe floor by floor?
Hey, you!
Could have snuck up on that dude. Right. It's a big area.
Anybody here?
Holy shit!
Yeah, it's meaty. Is there anything good in here? Or just go kill everybody. Stairway. We know we got a stairway and we can jump down another level. I'm not seeing anything decent to collect in here.
Hey!
Oh, someone's over here. Who shot at me? Oh, nice, dude! Disaster relief package. That's going to be good for survivor rank.
Show yourself.
No, you show yourself. I'm busy looting. No cricket bats for me. Thank you. Coffee. There's a lot of people here. There's a lot of dudes here now. Bunch over in that corner.
Kill him!
This guy come upstairs? Yep, he's upstairs. Dude, he's using all his bullets! You guys are all down on the next floor. Oh no, except for that dude.
Let me hear you scream.
Where is he? Oh yeah, I see him. You know what? These guys probably want to play.
What happened? Where did he go?
Where was that? There it is. These guys want to play shoot 'em up. We can play shoot 'em up. Stupid. Looking the wrong way, son. Well, there he is, hiding under the stairs. Give me some ammo, dude. Rifle ammo. Exactly. Rises. Where are you? Guy behind me, the guy's upstairs. Now there's three. Give me your ammo. There's two more up here. This These guys are idiots!
Don't play tricks with me!
Alright. Did I clear it? Dude, I cleared it. Alright, so there should be... Gotta go down... Take the rest of their rifles. Is my inventory full, seriously? No, it's not. These rifles are, I think they're worth it for selling, you know? You might as well fill your inventory. Alright, let's, we didn't look at... That's a rifle. Do some quick search in here. Somewhere on the bottom floor of this place, I believe, is a mod. Or an upgrade. Clear the joint out. I don't think we're on the bottom floor yet, though. Bathrooms. Alright, where is that? Here it is. Let's go down. Nothing down here, huh? I don't want to go back to Old Town yet, dude. Is this the bottom floor? This might not be the right building. Thought there was a mod in here. See, we need more of that stuff. That's gonna give us mad points. You never know where these things can be hiding. 18 bucks? That was weird. Of a tire. Nothing. Could have swore it said there was a mod in here. $9. Make that's a gun. I guess I'm on the lowest floor you can go. Another staircase here. We didn't try this one. Probably another... Yeah, it's locked out. Alright, well... We can always come back for it later. So it's telling me to go back up here. Which is the elevators, I believe. $26. Can we go down here? That's the bottom floor we were just on, right? Think. Does this... Yeah, okay. Alright. Well, let's get out of here. We'll get out of here. I'll have to look for it later. I don't remember which one it was called. I think it was called Strobe Night. Strobe Night. Maybe. Oops. Sorry. Strobe Night. It was an orange. Oh, I'm on the lower floor now. Oh, it's probably down in here. Alright, there's gonna be a... There's gotta be a mod upgrade in here somewhere. Strobe Night. Got it, coach. Alright. Let's take a look at that. It should be an orange one. There it is. Strobe Night. Bleeding and electricity. Medium bleeding. We'll try that one, too, because we can put on a machete. Nice. A little different effect than the electric. Now, how do we get out of here? See, this is what I saw before. I couldn't get in anywhere because of all these... blockades. There, it's open now. It wasn't open before. Alright, let's get to this next one. Nice. hitting him with the big sword. Where's the other guy? Get kicked in the face, son!
Get away from me!
Alright, gimme. Dude, one guy survived. Gimme something good. Pit fighter, dude, see?
A token of gratitude from all of us.
I told you, you go in here and you may have these guys survive and you can get something really good. Alright, now before I go into the other place though, we gotta go to this store. Which is this way. We gotta get rid of some of this loot. Where's the store at? Right down here?
Hey friend, over here.
Over here. Wicked Saber, that's what we got. We have one of these already. Alright. So, we want to sell this thing. We were contemplating keeping this, but now... Get rid of that. That's the gun I carry. That's the gun I carry. Get rid of that. Get rid of some coffee. Man, should we buy another Wicked Saber? Thing's good. I mean, look at the damage on it. I'm gonna buy it. Just so I have it. Alright, there's the other one right there. Let me get some water real quick. Alright. Let's do this. Alright, so we're probably gonna have... Yep, I can see him on the roof already. Get rid of this thing's gonna annoy me. Well, that's a zombie. I thought that was a dude. Alright, we're here. Look out for rises, guys. Is that a rise? No, that's a zombie. No rises, guys, around here? See something blue inside here? Oh, it's the same idea. It's like the same... Man, I got something in my... Alright. I'm a mess. Jam! Coffee? Yeah, coffee, tea, or me. Some cleaning supplies would be good. There's some contacting liquid. Alright, so I need to go down. I need to drop down. Oh, maybe this is from the bottom floor. The deuce? Maybe this is from the bottom floor entrance over there. It's like the other one, too. You can see it's all blocked off. What the? Okay, just climb the wall. How's he doing that? You know, practice? It's still saying to go down. Alright, so on this level here, we gotta make our way in. It says it's on this level. Yeah. use it. No? Somewhere is the entrance to this place. Right here? Oh, we gotta drop down in there somehow. Alright, we gotta drop down in there somehow. Alright, I'm not doing very good right now. It's down... down in here. Cut you in half! How the heck do we get down in there? Can we get through... This is all gated here, isn't it? Ah, jeez Louise, Papa Cheese. Okay, you can't go in any of those four. How in the world do you get in there? It's definitely got to be in there. See any other windows or anything? Hmm. Dude, I wonder if we were supposed to like find some keys or something at the other place. To be able to get in here. Rise's outpost. It's definitely the entrance, which is right there. You can see the door. Do not know how to get in this place, man. Oh, this kind of blows. Dude, going in there like that, you get mad damage on yourself. Hey, is this Rupert's workshop? No. Repairing windows, joining, and carpentry. Alright. I have a hard time getting in this place. See, I'm thinking, oh wow, dude, my weapon went away that quick. I'm thinking one of those other mods that don't have poison or electricity. If it's just got the bleeding, that might be easier for me because it won't affect me as much when I charge in like that. Hmm. Well, that's it right there. Trying to figure out how to get into it is a whole nother story. We found an entrance here, but it's blocked. We can't get through the roof. What's this? Meet with Michael in the sewers. We could do that one. All right, guys, I'm gonna cut it here. I'm gonna look around a little bit just to see if I can. I won't go in there. If I can find an entrance, we'll do it next episode. If not, we'll go down and find Michael in the sewers and see what's going on down there. All right, guys, see you next episode.